glorious creature of divinest feature. Though chillness damps my soul, stand from thine eyes, yet quickening flames arise. Let languish and despair my heart, and let my groans to hills ascend, whose force makes wood to bear apart, and eyeless echo pity lend. For if those are not enough, then unto death fly for relief, and in the dark.